Hello, right, Baz, it's Jade Plays Games, back again with another Horizon Zero Dawn Let's Play video. We are about to do the proving, we're going to test ourselves and become a brave, and hopefully we're going to win and we get the boon, which will allow us some information, hopefully. We're going to ask about why we were made an outcast. Oh, there's a bit glitchy going down the hill there. My feet are just going into the dirt, what's that about? But yeah, that's the plan, that is the plan, so fingers crossed. We will get some answers. So let's go and talk to Ross. And hopefully it's all going to be good. It's all going to be gravy.
So, it's time. Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I expected.
You've never been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
Alright, let's get some last advice from Ross.
Any final lessons before I head in?
No. You've learned every lesson the Wilds have to teach.
It was you who taught me, not the Wilds. Not sure my bow and spear will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win what you've wanted all these years, Aloy. Answers.
What should I expect once I'm inside?
There'll be people celebrating and feasting, more than you've ever seen in one place. No other village compares to Mother's Heart. It is the seat of the High Matriarchs, a center of Nora life, a jewel of the sacred land. Give it time, and you'll grow fond of it, as I was. Back when I was at the tribe.
Okay, right. Let's go.
I'm ready to do this. See you back home in a few days?
No.
You will not.
Poor Ross. It's gonna break her heart now. Here.
Take this to remember.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No. No!
You should be with the tribe. And I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe. You've lived in isolation long enough.
Not until now, I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This is goodbye.
No, we're gonna go. I'll find you. That's what we're doing.
No, it's not. You taught me how to track. Wherever you go, I can follow.
Not this time.
This time. And every time.
Oh, don't go, Ross.
I'll be wearing this when I find you.
May All Mother bless you, Aloy.
And you.
Oh, she's all upset. My mentor, my daddy, is pretty much my dad. He's just jogged on. Okay, right, well, let's get to the proving. Let's see if we can become one of these twerps that live in these towns.
First, the proving. After that, I'll see where his trail leads.
Oh.
You will turn back, outcast.
Shut your mouth.
Or bleed. Your choice.
Make way! Make way! Braves, stand aside. She is welcome here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Oh, yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja, come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Carja.
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later. May the goddess protect.
What is going on?
Okay, right, well, let's crack on. Let's go and find what we've got to do. I'm gonna run out. I'm not gonna muck around too much exploring.
Aloy!
Oh, look, it's that dude.
You, isn't it?
Three. It is Aloy, isn't it? I'm remembering your name correctly.
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about? I don't know you.
I see you don't recognize me. Well, it was a long time ago. Teb is my name. You were half my size when you saved me from a herd of machines.
I remember. You tried to thank me.
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hope to see you again, if you came to run in the proving. As you can see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter. I served the tribe as a stitcher instead, a maker of garments and armor. In preparation for this day, I've made an outfit for you. I hope you like it.
What's it going to cost?
Cost? Nothing. Consider it the thanks I tried to give years ago. Long overdue.
Okay, thank you very much. Right, we're going to take all this stuff. Thank you very much. And then, what do we want from this one? Do we want any of these? No, I don't think we need any of these, because I'm sure, yeah, we've got some of this stuff as well. So let's take all this stuff. This is what we got for pre-ordering the game, so I'm going to take all that. And we're going to open up our thing. Can we open up some stuff?
Yeah.
Thank you, Teb. I've never had anything like this before.
Well, it's yours. I think you'll find it affords more protection than what you were wearing. Every outfit offers some advantage. It's always a trade-off. Anyway, I shouldn't keep you any longer. Head for the Matriarch's Lodge if you want to find Tirsa. You'll know it when you see it. A large wooden building with an angry mob waiting outside.
Tirsa said something about envoys from another tribe?
Yes, that's what the mob's angry about. Carja visiting our sacred land for the first time in years. I'd expect to see some tomatoes fly, maybe rocks. Hopefully not spears. In any case, be ready to duck.
Okay, thank you very much for that, my friend. Right, we're going to open up the stuff that we've got, though. Because, yeah, I just want to open it up. I want to use the bows that we got. Inventory, special boxes. Yeah, let's open all these special boxes up. Take all, thank you very much. I'm going to open full up. Okay, we'll have to leave that a second. Modify weapons. Can we modify any of them that I've got on at the moment? What have we got? Tear coil. Okay, cool. Have that as well. Okay, that's good. Right, let's hurry up and get up to the top here then. It's nice little village life going on and stuff.
Dog, get down from there.
Some
bad enough you're drunk.
Random dude is like stuck up on a bit of wood there.
Not supposed to go climbing on other people's roofs, huh?
Aloy, over here.
Oh look, it's dude. It's the Karst dude.
Karst? What are you doing here?
Careful. Pretend like we've never met. I wasn't supposed to trade with outcasts in the wilds, remember?
How could I forget? And how generous of you to talk to me now.
Don't be like that. You know I'll be rooting for you in the proving tomorrow. Can't wait to see the looks on some of these faces when you win. And if you need any last-minute supplies, I'm your man.
We're going to just trade with him. I don't want to waste too much time talking about stuff.
Until next time.
Next time, you'll be a brick.
Okay, Karst. Well, I'll be back, mate. I'll be back to get some bits and bobs from you.
In a moment, we shall bless the proving. But first, we have guests to welcome. For 2 years, we have been at peace with Akarja. It is time to restore our bonds of trade with Meridian. These envoys come to us under a banner of peace.
Peace. It's peace.
An enunciation of gratitude written killers by and the slavers. Hand of yeah. Sun King yeah. of
killers and slavers!
Hey,
luminance of
hold the... your fruit, Nora. Nora Faithful, hold your fruit. Now, I'm Azaram, not Karja. So I'll put it to you straight. The 13th Sun King was a murderous bung. Oh, he was.
A tyrant and a monster. Raided my tribe for blood sacrifice, just like yours. My own sister was taken. I hated the Karja. But the 13th King is dead. 2 years now. Who killed him? The 14th.
Yeah.
Not because he lusted for power, but because someone had to put an end to his father's atrocities.
Whoa, he killed his own dad.
The message that this poor priest means to read is an apology. Straight from the lips of the 14th King. So please, can't you lend him your ears?
Thank you. An enunciation of gratitude written by the hand of Sun King Avad, 14th luminance of the Radiant Line. People of the Nora.
Oh, look, what's going on? He's got one of them head things.
Unknown device detected.
Let's go and talk to him.
He's wearing a focus, just like mine. You're the only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus. Where did you get yours?
What? A Nora? Wearing one of these? That's impossible. Your tribe fears the old places, forbids them.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Why, I guess you're not. If you've gone delving in the ruins of the metal world.
What's wrong?
Apologies. A malfunction.
Olin, you making friends with locals, are we?
I'll come back.
Wait.
No, we'll talk later. Have to go.
Whoa.
He's weird.
Well, I guess he's more hungover than I thought.
Yeah, that makes two of us.
Hey, you got the same trinket that Olin has on his head. Since when did those become fashionable?
His name is Olin? Who is he? And where did he get one of these?
He's just a scrounger with friends in high places. Now, he spends half his time digging for artifacts, the other half drinking or dicing. As for the trinket, well, I guess he dug it up somewhere. Just a weird old jewel he sticks on his face. I mean, no offense. It looks great on you.
Thanks. What? I want to talk about Olin.
What else do you know about Olin?
Well, is he really that interesting? I'm starting to get jealous. Well, he scours the wilds for ruins, digs up stuff, and sells it to nobles. When he's not scrounging, he's scouting. Exactly the skills you want the man guiding your expedition to have. I've known him for a few years. He's a loyal companion, cares for his family, holds his drink well enough. I like him, but besides that, not much to tell.
Okay, right. You know what, I could talk to you all year, mate, but I want to crack on.
I should make my way to the blessing.
Yeah. Look, maybe I shouldn't say this, but it's obvious that you don't belong in this backwater. I mean, you're smart. You're obviously capable, and, well, I mean, look at you.
What are you talking about?
You know what. All right, if you ever visit Meridian, look me up. I'll show you around, make introductions. It'll be a whole new life, if you want it. I'll even introduce you to my sister. She's got more connections than I do.
I thought you said she was captured and killed by the last Sun King.
Ha! Captured, yes. Killed, no. It takes more than a few Karja to finish Ursa. She got away. Now she's captain of the entire vanguard. That's quite a story. Maybe I'll tell it to you sometime over a drink.
All right, anyway, calm down, soldier.
Blessing thing, too. So, see you around, maybe?
He's got the hots for me. You can jog on. And that's a feat. Right, let's hurry up and get to the next part.
We'll start the blessing when all aspirants are in place.
Right, let's do this.
Aloy, take your place right there. The prayer lantern is yours.
Okay, I've got some sort of ceremony now.
Blasphemy.
Sisters. Aspirants, before each of you sits a prayer lantern crafted by your mother. In her honor, light its flame.
Okay, right, who are we going to do it for? For Rost, for the mother, for myself? You know what? Let's do it for Rost.
In honor of Rost. And all he did to help me get here.
Since he's been like my mother, really. He's raised me, he's taught me how to do all these things.
Our prayer! What is the child but a mother's hope that takes flight? A glowing flame that climbs the air, set free to the wind, sailing the sky till it fades and falls. So, from one to another, passes the chain of love.
And there we go, floating up. Such a pretty game. Okay.
There's Olin.
Okay, right. Here's the dude. This dude, I've got to talk to him a bit more.
Hello, Olin.
You know my name. Ah, guess Aaron told you.
Why did you act so strange when we spoke earlier?
Must be this festival. I'm really not one for crowds. Maybe I should just turn in.
Stop dodging my questions.
All right, cool your fire. I got nothing to hide.
What are you doing here, Olin? Why come to Norland?
Aaron needed a scout for his expedition, and a second for his drinking, that's all. Someone to stop the Sun Priest getting lost. When all this is over, I'm back to delving ruins, rummaging for scrap, scrounging up trinkets to sell.
So you're an explorer?
Just another outlander, girl. A man's gotta make his shards. I just make mine in service to the king's court, that's all.
Okay.
I've never seen anyone else with a focus. Where exactly did you find it?
In a ruin, north of the claim. That's our name for the Asarum homeland. Up there, the metal seams run deep. Steel giants half buried in loose soil. Forgotten caves that the old ones bored into mountain rock. Your eyes just lit up.
I found my focus in a cave just like you're describing. A ruin of the old ones.
If you've delved yourself, you know as much as I do. Go to those places for answers. Not me.
When we spoke earlier, you winced, then looked like you were in pain. Or frightened. Did your focus show you something?
It didn't show me anything. I told you. It malfunctioned. Happens all the time.
Why is he so shady?
You're not a very convincing liar.
Do you always accuse people you've just met of lying?
Only the ones who aren't telling the truth.
Fire and spit, girl! I'm a plain hammered man with nothing to hide. You don't believe me, that's your trouble, not mine.
I don't understand. We have this device in common, but you can't wait to stop talking to me.
I already have all the friends I need, girl. I don't need to bother.
I'm used to being shunned by the tribe. I thought you'd be different.
It's nothing personal. It really isn't. You should... try to enjoy yourself tonight. Big day tomorrow. Always best to make every day count.
He's dodgy, mate. I don't like him. There's something dodgy about him.
Look at him.
Okay, right. We're going to go get some sleep then, hopefully. And start the actual proving. And see if we can become one of these bozos. Let's dancing. Guess we'll save the game.
Motherless chuff.
What'd you call me, bruv?
What did you say?
Find your bed, outcast, and dream of winning the proving. That's the closest you're gonna get.
Oh, this is the bedhouse? With you standing guard, I figured it was the latrine.
You're very present here.
Well, well. Look who's come in from the wild. The motherless outcast.
I see you've still got a scar from where that rock I threw hit you. Now that's a cherished memory.
You can be a real lard sometimes, boss. Cut it out.
Yeah, he's a douchebag. I'm not even gonna bother talking to him. No, I've got to talk to him. God damn it.
Aw, you even try to dress like a real Nora. Not that it fools anyone.
So this is how it's gonna be with you, is it?
This is how it's gonna be with everyone, outcast. You belong in the wilds, not Mother's heart. And you definitely don't belong in the proving.
I'm gonna win, mate.
Too bad for you that I'm gonna win it, then.
I've trained all my life for this. If I lost to you, I'd make myself an outcast for life.
Don't overestimate yourself. You wouldn't last long in the wilds.
You know, I often think of the day I gave you that scar. It's a cherished memory.
You should cherish it. If Rost hadn't shot my stone from the air, you'd be missing an eye. But I suppose you leave that part of the story out when you tell it, don't you?
I branded you that day to mark your shame.
All you did that day was make me stronger. Just wait. I'll show you tomorrow.
Yeah, right. This is boring. Time for boss to get some sleep. You'll be the one surprised tomorrow, outcast. Not me.
Oh, are you gonna shut your mouth? Because that would be a surprise.
Right. You know what? Let's get to bed. Let's get out and do the mission.
So, your first day in Mother's heart. What do you think? You've never slept in a Nora Lodge before. Not very private.
Yes. Not great, is it?
It's loud, and it stinks, and the people are... idiots. All these people who kept me out. And now here I am, stuck inside with them.
I think you'll find more to like in the days ahead. Get some rest.
There we go, completed. Right, we're going up the cliff then.
Ready yourselves!
What will it take to get you out of here?
Looks like a great...
Right, oh, sugar, okay, so we've got to do something, have we? Okay, right, let's do the fire-o.
Got it, I think.
That one, yeah. What, we just meant to, like, take them out? Oh, sugar. Whoa. Okay. Whoa. Whoa. Just avoided that one then. Whoa. See that then? I've just got chucked like massively. Oh, he took my kill. Bugger. Oh, you know what? Let's use the bolt caster one. Where's the bolt caster? Whoa. Hopefully we'll trip one of them up. And, yeah, fire arrows. I keep doing that. I need to press it more. Whoa, there we go. Just blew them to smithereens. That's the one. Whoa. Okay. Any more? He's gonna go down. I guess we get these, because these blazes are quite expensive, I think, in terms of what they offer. Yeah, I got one. Oh! Douchebag.
Your trophy is shattered, outcast. Looks like you'll need another.
Okay, right. Sorry, I'm getting another one then. What are we meant to, like, in terms of trophies, what are we meant to do then? Is there any more coming? Picking all these things up, but, like, what am I meant to do now then? Oh, look, there's one. Okay. Let's use this one.
And again.
Oh. Whoa. There we go. Right, got one. There we go. Right, let's run. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
I've got to catch up.
Dead last, girl. Might as well walk from here. Boss will win, Urvala, but you'll be made a brave so long as you finish. Oh, now, that's an old trail. Two died on it last year. It's falling apart. Better dead last than dead altogether.
Well, okay, we can do this. Come on.
Whoa, 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 whoa! My old mother, are you crazy? You're gonna kill yourself!
Go on, love.
It doesn't get any easier. You're insane to go that way! That's it.
No way but forward
just
now.
Stop right there.
Whoa! Oh, I thought it was gonna fall off the edge then.
I can't see!
Right, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Come on now.
Whoa.
Faster, stop dragging.
That's it.
Gotta keep
go, 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 go.
The outcast
on the old trail.
Is she crazy?
Come on, we can do it. We can
good.
Do it. We can do it.
I'm gaining.
Look, the outcast is catching up.
How'd she get up there?
Oh, what am I gonna do now? Whoa! Nice. Go on, love.
Made it. Come on now, hurry. Keep at it. You can make it. Can't let them beat me now.
Go on. Yeah, we've done it. Winner.
She didn't win.
The outcast cheated!
No,
the
I did
outcast
not.
Win the proving? Never. For she is a brave now.
You did it.
As are you all. So long as you put your trophy on the altar. But it is Aloy. Once outcast, and now brave, who is first among you.
What? Oh, sugar. What the hell?
Keep them pinned down till the others arrive.
We can't stay here. That's the way out. But we won't make it under fire.
They can't shoot if they're dead. Keep them busy. I'll find an angle.
Bast! Bast! Are you with us?
I'm with you!
Let's go. Now!
Right, okay, so we've got to take these bozos out. Okay, whoa, okay. Right. Best arrow to use then is gonna be.
Too many of them.
Let's use the Hunter Carja one, because I think it's got the.
We can't win!
Yeah, nice headshot. Next one. Yeah, good one, good one, good one! Ah, oh, perfect.
We can't hold them!
Nice. Took them out. Let's get all this stuff. Because we're gonna need health, I reckon.
Quick!
There's loads of these dudes. Oh, sugar.
No witnesses, no survivors.
They're all mother.
Oh, he's put me back. I was trying to get some thingy.
They keep coming.
Oh no, he dodged. What a git. Nice. There we go. Oh, that was such a good bow and arrow shot then. Where's this last dude? What? Why didn't it take him out then? Oh. Ah, oh, damn.
Too many of them.
Oh, okay. Let's get down. Okay, who have we got? Nice!
We can't hold them!
I'll take him out. I thought I took him out.
Oh, mother, help us!
Who am I getting shot by?
Kill them!
Let's get up high. There we go.
Kill the invaders! They're too strong! We can't stop them! Kill the defilers!
I'm out.
There we go. Right. Oh, we need to make some more quickly. Yeah. Craft. Craft another gun. 20.
We can't win!
Okay, where's that last dude? Oh, you know what? Can we go and take him out this way? Yeah, we'll sneak up on him. Careful. Oh, sayonara, sucker. And we'll take this guy out in the head. Nice. Look, how many of these guys are there?
Now, descend while we have a chance.
Oh, sugar.
Get back!
That is a mean looking gun. Ah! Oh!
No!
Oh, what's an idiot?
The red hair dies now! Everyone, forward!
Okay, right. Okay, you know what? We need to sort our lives out.
Okay.
I'm gonna have one of these. Give me an extra bit of potion, bit of life. Oh, yeah. Oh. Come on. Oh no, my aim is awful there. Oh. Nice, took him out. Last one. Oh, come on, this guy's got like a helmet on or something. You will perish. Oh, you little bugger. Right, that's it. Done. Took him out. Right, let's get all this big gun. Yeah, baby. Who's your daddy now? Who's your daddy now? They're all dead, didn't they? Or search leader, okay.
I'd have.
Oh no, behind you. He's one strong dude.
Turn your face to the sun, child.
Oh. Oh, he cut her. Or did he? That was dead. Oh. Go on, Rost. Oh, come on, Rost. Oh, Rost.
Burn it all, then to your task.
As you command.
Oh, sugar. I'm like, what are they burning? Why have they done this? Is it just to kill people, or like, is there something special up there? I don't understand.
Aloy.
Oh, he's alive!
Aloy. Survive.
Oh no! No, Rost! Oh, sugar! Whoa! She's gonna be, ouch, sore after that. Okay, so she's alright for now.
To take her there is blasphemy.
She should be near her mother.
Turn your face to the sun, child.
I need my focus. No. Rost saved me. They must have found me before I bled out.
Right, well there we go, guys. That was pretty epic. Pretty big events happened in that one. Catch me for the next episode where we're going to investigate a little bit more what's happened and see if we can get hold of my little thingamajiggy. We're going to get revenge. We're going to get revenge for Ross. We are. I'm trying to let the cutscenes play out as much as possible, guys, so I hope that's okay. I hope it's still enjoyable just kind of watching the gameplay. And yeah, just I'm playing the game, but it's just nice to let the game play itself sort of thing, let it happen. So I'm Jade PLAYSGAMES. I'll catch you for another episode. If you like this Horizon Zero Dawn, please leave a like and share because it really shows that you like it. It's getting obviously not going to get nowhere near as much attention as my art content, but I really like playing the game. So the more support I get for it, the more I'm likely to finish it. So yeah, thank you very much and I'll see you guys soon. Bye-bye.